They're in the gate. And they're off. Quick start for Very Scary on the outside. Fortunata Tencio is a little bit faster, however, and takes the lead. Wishing on a Star is in between those two, followed by Let Freedom Reign. Peanut Butter Cup is moving up down on the inside. They're followed by French Frank on the inside of Lucky Girl as they round the first turn. An extremely wide KP Krypton has about seven lengths to make up. Lucky Girl is now just inside of that rival. And in front of them, Let Freedom Reign has five lengths to make up. Then comes Charlotte Harbor on the outside of Seven X's. It's a gap of three to a Crown for Kitten. And Macrolata is at the back of the field. Down the back stretch they go. And it's Fortunata Tencio controlling the pace up top, leading it by a length. Wishing on a Star is second past the half-mile pole. Then comes Very Scary in third, Peanut Butter Cup at the rail. Let Freedom Reign is in between horses, KP Krypton on the outside. Lucky Girl has the white cap on the outside of French Frank, who's seven lengths off the lead around the far turn. Then Seven X's, Charlotte Harbor is three wide, a Crown for Kitten in the purple, a dozen off the lead, and four more to Macrolata. They pass the quarter pole, Fortunata Tencio, Very Scary is coming after her in second, and down at the rail, Wishing on a Star is in third, Very Scary within a length of Fortunata Tencio, who's digging in, Fortunata Tencio, Very Scary, Fortunata Tencio keeps going, Very Scary can't catch her, it's Fortunata Tencio all the way. Second to Very Scary, then came Wishing on a Star, Let Freedom Reign, and fifth went to a Crown for Kitten.